Like I said in the lesson on fat intake, your ideal intake should be roughly 50 to 20% of your daily calories, which is a good value to shoot for to ensure hormone production and general health. Assuming our 25-year-old man has a TDEE of 2600 calories per day, that means if he takes 15%, he should consume at least 319 calories of mostly healthy fats, and for 20%, that would be 520 calories. Now that might sound like a lot at first, but remember that 1 gram of fat has around 9 calories. So this only translates to around 45 to 60 grams of fat per day. For example, that means we now have a protein intake of 145 grams, fat intake at 60 grams, and carb intake at 270 grams. Let's see how we can bring everything together. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit the subscribe button before you go. If you have any questions, comment below, give me a like, and just follow me to don't miss one of my videos on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. To your success, your health and wealth mentor.